I'm United States Representative Mike Rogers, and I want to encourage you to speak out about a threat facing workers here in Michigan and across America. Union workers are at risk of losing the right to cast a private ballot under legislation currently being considered in Congress. The so-called Employee Free Choice Act is actually a threat to a fundamental right of people in a democracy, the right to a secret ballot. This dangerous legislation, also known as card check, threatens the very principle of people in a free and independent nation having democratic rights. It would take away worker privacy. Today, employees may cast a private ballot in a union election. Card check takes away that right to a private vote, creating a public vote process that would increase the potential for intimidation of workers. And I can tell you, as a former FBI agent, that is a real concern. With Michigan suffering more than 14% unemployment and Congress looking at massive job-killing tax hikes, taking away a right to a private vote is one of the most dangerous policy changes we can make. Card check is anti-worker, anti-job provider. It will silence the voices of American workers. During World War II, Michigan workers and manufacturers answered the call to help our nation win the war. Building military equipment in our manufacturing plants, Michigan became known as the arsenal of democracy. We stood four square with America then, and will continue to do so now as we move forward. Now is the time for America to stand with us. Michigan workers and their families need continued protection of workers' rights and the jobs and the future jobs that are so crucial to those of us who choose to live, work, and raise our families in Michigan. Michigan workers and their families and our future as a state are worth fighting for. Thanks to each and every one of you for all that you do. And may we continue to stand up for the freedoms and rights that make our nation, the United States of America, the greatest nation of all. Thank you.